How to fix Safari cannot open page because the server cannot be found error on your iPhone. So the first thing that you might want to do is check your internet connection to make sure that your internet is not the problem. So you can check your internet, and if you have a good and strong connection, then you can move on with this. If not, first fix your internet connection and then try this. So after you're done with your internet connection, head over to your settings, and on your settings, scroll down till you find general. After you're on your general, scroll down till you find VPN and device management. Tap on VPN and device management and make sure that you're not connected to any VPN. If you are connected to any VPN, simply disconnect from your VPN and then come back here and check if the problem is still there. If your problem is not there and if you're still facing this issue, you can then open up your Safari. After you're on your Safari, tap on your settings. To head over to your settings, you can simply tap on this bookmark option, tap on edit, or simply tap on clear on the bottom right corner and clear out all your history. Now, clearing out all your history will clear out the website data and caches as well. After the cache and cookies are deleted, your problem might get fixed because sometimes the cache and cookies might be the reason behind this issue. So try this, and if your problem is fixed, that's great. If not, the only thing that you can do next is try to restart your iPhone. To force restart your iPhone, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, press and hold the side button, and when the Apple logo appears, release the side button. After that, you should be good to go.